नाम नहीं है कुछ हमारा, बाकी जाने कहा है सब पीके पीके बुलावा था।
पीके हो क्या?
पीके है क्या?
पीके है क्या?
पीके है के?
पीके है क्या?
Sources say that Shabana Azmi is miffed with Aamir Khan. The superstar who turned 50 recently had thrown a bash for close friends and family at Lonawala. But Javed Akhtar and Shabana were not on the guest list. The veteran actress is more irked because her brother Baba Azmi and sister-in-law Tanvi were present at the bash, while she and Javed were ignored. Meanwhile, Karan Johar, who was upset with Aamir for his comments against AIB roast, was also present. Karan had called Kiran and complained to her about Aamir's stance on the show, but it looks like she managed to sort things out between them.
कहता था शहर के हर ब्रिज पर होते हैं ATM, जितने पैसे चाहिए निकाल लो, और हर सुनसान गली में होती है कपड़ों की दुकान, जो पसंद आए पहन लो।
Aamir's birthday bash, we told you how all the arrangements were made by Kiran. She arranged live entertainment and a lot of artists entertained the Dangal actor and his guests. Rock band The Mavens performed and so did the famous Sufi Qawwali singers Sabri Brothers. A mentalist Lakshman was also present, and tickling the funny bones of the who's who of B-Town was funny man Raju Srivastav. Well, Aamir surely had quite a time at his 50th birthday party, but clearly some people are angry with the perfectionist Khan.